Hi everyone, my name is Dave Luzin, and this is Two Things About Gen Con 2017, Episode 9.
Board game convention time!
First game I want to talk about is called The Expanse. It is made by Jeff Engelstein, and maybe that name rings a bell, maybe it doesn't. But I'm very interested in what he's come up. The television series is it's science fiction. We are in a world where mankind has evolved far beyond living on Earth. We have the belt, we have Mars, we have, well, there's this whole world in between, and generations have been living there. Now there is this sickness or protein that is just weird. So there are different factions already in this universe, and playing this game, which should be a bit like Twilight Struggle, is with events that take place, with stills from the series. I am very intrigued by this game, so I'm sure they're gonna check this out. Very excited about The Expanse.
Board game convention time.
Second thing I want to talk to you about is an expansion to a game I just got rid of some time ago. I loved it when I had it, but then it was time to gift it away. It's called Splendor. Splendor is getting an expansion, which is basically 4 modules that you can use with the base game. You can only use one module to change your spice your game up. You cannot use them together. And I think it's nice to have more ways to play it. I thought it was just that nice. Maybe the expansions, maybe the modules work very well, and I just don't know, so I'll have to see. And the opportunity I will have at Gen Con will present itself, and I will try them out. So expansions coming up for Splendor. My name is Dave Luzin, thank you for watching. Write something in the comments, I love to get some remarks, either good or bad. And thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!
Board game convention time!